Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see Lord Jim novel written by Joseph Conrad. Before getting into the novel, let me tell you a short brief on author introduction. Joseph Conrad. Joseph Conrad was born on 3rd December 1957. He is a Polish province of Podolia. His full name was Trotter Joseph Conrad. He was a good translator and translated many works of Shakespeare, Hugo and other foreign writers to popularize them in nation Poland. The important characters in the novel are Lord Jim, first mate of sailing ship Patna, George, assistant engineer of the ship, Marlowe, the narrator of the story, Denver, mill owner friend of Marlowe, Stein, Marlowe's friend, Cornelius, an agent of Stein's company, Doramin, the chief of Bugis community, Denver is son of Doramin, Jewel, a girl who helped Jim, Brown, a pirate, Tam Itan, a minor character. Let us see the novel. Lord Jim was the son of an English countryman. He was educated to become a seaman. He was good in character and he liked to become famous through his respectable manners. He was fanciful and often gave to daydreaming. He had talents in almost all the subjects including mathematics and trigonometry. Jim was working as a first mate of a sailing ship named Patna. The ship was on a voyage from Bombay to an Arabian port, carrying some 800 pilgrims to the Hajj pilgrimage. During this journey, the ship Patna collided with an object and became standstill as the engine stopped to work. It was a midnight. The captain did not want to disturb the passengers. They were preparing the lifeboat to leave the ship. They called the assistant engineer of the ship to come, but he had already died on account of shock of danger. Jim did not like the way in which the captain behaved with the poor and the innocent passengers, but suddenly he jumped into the lifeboat. Later they came to know that it was not George but Jim who they hated. They threatened to throw Jim into the Red Sea, but he managed to travel. The next day their boat had been picked up by a captain of a ship called Avondale. They reached a nearest port. But something different fate happened to Patna, that it was saved by a French gunboat. The Admiralty Court decided to punish the captain. Therefore, the captain of Patna had disappeared, but Jim did not run away and boldly faced the trial. Marlowe helped another senior man who attended the trial, asked Jim to run, but he did not do it. Then Jim's license was cancelled. Soon after this incident, Marlowe and Jim to get a job in his friend's Denver's. Jim did not work there for long time. He had quit the job when the engineer of Patna joined as an engineer in the mill. When he joined as an assistant ship chandler named System and Bulk, he resigned the job from here because a seaman criticized the crew of Patna. Marlowe secured a third job for Jim in a firm of timber merchants. The firm was Yoker Brothers. He quit the job after a quarrel with an officer. Marlowe got Jim a job in another company of ship chandler named D. Jog Brothers. Jim did desert his job again and prepared to start the life with the new career. Stein, Marlowe's friend, was the neat boss to Jim. Stein offered Jim to work in an island of Paterson. The agent of Paterson was a half-caste Portuguese named Cornelius. Jim had a series of adventures in the island of Paterson. There was a conflict between two rival groups. One was led by Doramin and the other was of Raja Alang and Sheriff Ali. Soon after arriving the island, Jim was ill-treated by Raja Alang. Anyhow, he managed to escape from there. The other group which dominated the area was that of Sheriff Ali. Jim, with the help of Dane Varis, attacked Sheriff Ali and he became very popular in a night. He organized a society with principles of justice and humanity. Cornelius feared that Jim may drive him out of job, so he planned to kill him, but Jim was saved from the conspiracy by a girl known as Jewel. Later, Jim and Jewel confessed their love and were happy in their life. Cornelius surrendered to Jim. Jewel's mother married Cornelius and fatally died in his hand itself. But the happiness of Jim did not last long. Brown, a pirate and adventurer, gathered a group of desperate characters. Brown attacked the Doramin settlement and killed one of the village. Raja Alang and Kasim encouraged Brown and asked him to kill. There was a fight between Brown and Dain Waris in which Dain Waris was killed by Brown. Jim took the responsibility of Dain Waris. Doramin shot Jim dead and Jim became the real hero even after his death. Thank you.